What's up, YouTube, and welcome back to Outlast 2. Yeah, I see a lot of people want me to play this game again. So I'm giving y'all the full game special. This the ending game play. Yeah, this the last game play. This the last time I'm gonna play this game. Cause I finished it. Sorry for spoiling, but hey. I'm gonna shut the fuck up so we can get into it. Yo, no! Go in this room. Go in this room. Close the door. Alright. Oh, he was gonna go away. Yo. Oh, shit. Fuck, I'm supposed to do. That fucking door is locked. Yo, my fucking chills. Chills. Oh shit! Oh, fuck me. Oh man, I'm stuck. So I'm supposed to go this way. Alright. Oh shit! This bitch get teleport? That's not fucking fair. Yeah, it's not fucking fair. Oh shit! Oh man, oh my god, I'm stuck. Get out of here. Yo. Alright. Door. Yes.
He's coming!
Where? Shoot this shit! Guessing I gotta go back out here. Alright. Run. Run. Yes. No. Please.
Shit. No.
Wait, bitch, where you going? Come here.
Wait.
Yo. No! Alright, guessing I gotta go back up there. You gotta be fucking kidding me. The fuck was that? There's some shit I gotta climb on. Maybe I gotta climb on this. Oh, it's a ladder right here. I can't climb on it. Wait. Oh, they want me to do some shit. It's a secret passway or something? Hold on. Hold on. Let me try pushing into this door. Maybe I need to do something. Yeah. Bitch, be quiet. You know what happened last game. Shh. Oh, run. Go. Go. Oh, shit. No! Bitch, I can't see. What the fuck? Jump on some shit. Oh, my God. No! And I'm dead. This right behind you. Yo. 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 Bitch, calm down. Oh, shit. I gotta move this shit. Hurry the fuck up. Oh, shit. Go! The fuck away, go, bitch! Oh shit! Yo, what am I supposed to do next? What am I supposed to do? Oh. Alright. I guess I gotta. Alright. Alright. Here. You know the deal. You know what time it is. It's time to dip. Alright, shit, I can just go straight through this door right here. Ain't no stopping me. Just stay your ass down. Keep that bitch. That bitch ain't my problem no more. Shut this shit. Open this shit. Open it! No! Get inside! Be careful, little eyes, what you see. Be careful, little eyes, what you see.
father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little eyes, what you see.
Okay.
Be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little hands, what you do.
Alright.
Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say.
Yo.
There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little mouth, what you say.
I'm glad this gone. Can you wake up now? Oh. Okay. Oh boy. Just be quiet. All the fucking loud ass noise. Yo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit, wrong way. Oh shit. Yo. Oh my god. Yo. 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 Go, bitch. Oh my god. No! Oh shit. And I'm dead. Guessing I don't have to go your way. Alright. Oh shit. Yo. Go, bitch! Go. Ooh, no. No. Yes, lock the motherfuckers in there. Phew. Coming. Yo, these motherfuckers again? Yo, so I'm guessing I gotta go that way. I'm guessing I gotta go this way. Yo. Alright, now you're picking up the pace. Crawl. Go. Go. Am I going to circles? Oh. Okay. Fine. Get me the fuck out of here.
I can still see her. Jess, I just... Lynn. Her name is Lynn.
Ah!
exactly why I don't ride elevators. Exactly why I do not get on elevators. Because of that. Definitely got a trophy for that.
You're not even like just keep you.
What the fuck? Oh shit, go. Okay, boys.
Fuck. Okay.
Getting all this evidence. You're going to jail today. You're making too much noise. Alright, and I'm guessing. Alright. Oh, I can do this.
If you've done something, I want you to tell me.
I'm glad you closed that fucking door. Shit, I ain't going through that way. It's too damn dark. Be careful.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Oh, where's Lynn?
Hold on, girl. This girl butt naked. Fuck wrong with her.
I welcome her, infant lord. Naked, hiding nothing. I lay down in this mess.
You crazy motherfucker!
I show Where my is she? True face. Show me your true face.
You look like a pig, hold on. Yo! Hey, bitch, hold on. After you lick me and everything? There we go. Oh. Hold on, what's over here? Nothing. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Thank you.
Oh no. Oh my God. Yo, this bitch took my fucking camera. Trying to do, hold on.
The fuck? You. Get off. Get off me. Stop.
You have to tell me.
Get off of me.
Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
All right.
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd too.
I know. Think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure.
I know what you're thinking,
why?
Girl.
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Because she wanted to dip. She wanted to spoil the surprise. She don't want. Oh, what's going on?
You know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father.
What the hell happened to his head?
Stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
This dude wants some
you're
of her.
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
Oh.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble.
Friends.
Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Yeah. Nah, hell nah. Yo. Yo. I'm scared too. Oh my god. I guess I had to turn back around. Did do what you tried to do. Okay.
Pregnant.
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want to die here.
I won't.
Yo, that was getting it in. Yo.
We have to get out of here.
Yo. I bet you it was that fat man that did that. Yo, I knew they was doing. Oh my god. Poor girl. Poor. Oh my god. She got fucked up.
What the fuck?
We have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
I am still shocked. I am still shocked that this bitch is pregnant.
Down here! We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Be careful. Fuck! Fuck!
Oh!
You okay? I'm coming down. I'm sorry.
I need to lie down.
Back here.
Okay. Okay. I just...
It's gonna be okay.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. Come on. Come on.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh fuck that!
Oh fuck!
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ, Blake! What the fuck? I think something's wrong.
Ain't no time, bitch. It's a demon. Oh hey, ain't no time, bitch. Come on. Oh fuck that shit. Oh my god.
God, give me voice. God, guide my hand. God, give me voice. God, guide my hand. God, give me voice. God, guide my hand. God, give me voice. God, guide my hand.
I just want to pick up this stick and knock her ass out. Sandstorm, I can't really see shit.
It's getting worse.
Hurry, we'll find shelter.
It's like the whole world burnt.
I should know it's a she. I ain't got that type of shit here.
There! The chapel! We can take shelter!
Oh, I can't go in here?
Inside.
Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit.
You need to lie down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do this.
Oh, God. Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
It's
just killing. Push! Jesus God! Lynn! Lynn! No! Lynn! Lynn! No! Lynn!
The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? Oh, God. We're taking care of my children.
You fat bitch.
But yours. I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them, every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Thank you.
try to find me.
Come over here. This way, Blake.
Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
Alright, YouTube, that is the end of Outlast 2. Hope you all enjoyed. And let me know down in the comments what other scary game y'all wanna see. I made it through Outlast Part 2, but not Part 1. See you next time. Peace.